So what an amazing opportunity for our top four to work with him this week.
The chance to work with the best choreographers is a prize in itself for our dancers. And this week, they hit the jackpot.
And I'm happy to be in Australia.
Thank you.
It's pretty amazing. So we're doing a jazz fusion routine. We'll incorporate all your beautiful styles and make it spectacular.
We're all trying to go to the top, aren't we?
It's almost like a dancer's dream in the show just keeps on getting better and better.
I know that he stands for Janet Jackson, which is where I first learned about him.
To walk out on stage and see Ty standing there is absolutely amazing.
I think this routine's going to blow people away.
You find out what they're made of at this point. Everybody can do the steps, but it's about doing it over and over and over again. So when you get to that wall and you're like, I can't do anymore, you can break through it and you can do it. Get there sooner on the turn.
I've never seen all four of us just absolutely full out.
3, 4, and then it's dive.
So now that I'm in the top four, I want to win more than ever.
It would mean that all the hard work paid off.
I would love to win. Like, that's it for me.
I'm looking forward for us to be able to show this off.
Each of them have that magic ingredient. It's like literally how the cards are gonna fall.
Just step into the bad side from the movie musical Dreamgirls. Make some noise for your top four, Ivy, Jesse, Philippe, and Robbie.
Step into the bad side. Step into the bedroom.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the Apollo Theater's legendary stage, Jimmy Early and the Dreamettes singing their number one hit, Step Into the Bad Side.
Jason.
Guys, you have worked beyond belief this week. The amount of hours you have put into dancing, people won't even understand. You're all remarkable for your own reasons, and we got to see that in this wonderful routine by Tice there. Jesse, your technique and your versatility has just come so, you know, forward in this competition. Philippe, your cool and collected way you've approached everything as the least trained dancer still left in the competition is admirable. Ivy, your charisma and your performance value outweighs all of the other dancers on the stage week after week after week. And Robbie, your power and your enthusiasm and your growth as a dancer has been beyond anything I've ever seen in the show before. That's the reason why you four got to work with one of the greatest choreographers in the world. Congratulations to all five of you.
Bonnie.
Yeah, I know Ty said that you all want to go to the top, and obviously you all want to go to the top. And I think you've worked so incredibly hard this week. I'm just amazed at what you bring out yet again. You, Jesse, those step kicks that you whacked up there when you were coming down the steps, absolutely, you didn't wobble. You were absolutely on the nail there. And Philippe, I just am astounded with you. I'm so glad that you are here, as all of you should be here. And you, sweetheart Ivy, I say it again, the camera loves you. Robbie, I find it so difficult to find fault with you. And that is just where you are. You are very, very great, and you are all pretty perfect. Congratulations.
Such a great routine to show off all your strengths. I mean, Tice is the master. He's done such a fabulous job with all of you. I mean, Jesse, I would say you were one of the, I arguably would say you're one of the strongest female technicians we've had on the show. You know, you give Talia a good run for her money there from last series. Robbie, I think you are one of the, I think the strongest male technician we've ever had on the show. I just love watching you on the show. Absolutely. Ivy, the joy that you bring to your dance is just so evident in everything you do. You just steal people's focus, and it's so wonderful to watch you up there with so much joy. And Philippe, mate, versatile is the word I use for you. You have stretched yourself the most out of anyone in this competition to be left standing here in the final four. I love you all. You're awesome.
And Tyson, it is great to have you here. We are very, very lucky. I know these guys loved having you here. Did they do you proud?
I can't sugarcoat this. I just have to say, well done, bitches. Yes. Yes. That was so, so darn good. And you guys really proved why you're here and why you're on that stage, which is everything. It's just everything in the dancer. You know, each of you like dug down deep and said, what am I made of and what am I going to put on this floor? And that's the whole point of the show and of your journey. So good for you. I couldn't be happier to be here and just work with you guys and see all of that happen, because you're creating a life for yourself, a journey for yourself, which is huge. It's everything. You know, Robbie, brilliant. Ivy, spectacular. Philippe, genius. And Jesse, sensational. Sensational.